teach you how to make slime. So first, we're gonna make fluffy slime, and then rainbow slime, and then glossy slime. Let's get on to the video. First, we're gonna make fluffy slime. Fluffy slime. First, you need shaving cream. And you need glue. It doesn't matter how much glue bottles you want, by the way. And we're gonna add some color, and we're gonna add some stretchiness. We're gonna put some glue in here. We're just gonna use one bottle in there, and we're gonna pour it in there. Oh! So we added some light, and we're done pouring the glue. So now we're gonna do some shaving cream, and the more you put, the more it's better. Now, but you could add it in the ends, and the color I'm gonna do is this like purplish pinkish, if you can see. Now I'm gonna add it. It's thundering right now. That's good. So we're done adding the shaving cream, if you guys can see. And now we're gonna add some lotion. Or it could be stretchy, and you might hear some thunder because it's thundering outside. So yeah, it's really raining. Add it. Now mixing. Scared if it's gonna like. Time to activate it. You can use staff loaf. Or borax. Today we're gonna use staff loaf, which is more easier. So just pour a little bit because it's gonna make your slime bad. So ready. Side. Now mixing. Mix it really good, or like it's not gonna turn out like slime. It took a long time and just lots of mixing, and the slime is done. Look how fluffy it is. Look how stretchy it is. And you got some more if you want, if it could be more stretchy. Watch some shaving cream. Now we're gonna make glossy slime. So what you're gonna need is a bowl and glue and some water, and you could add some lotion if you want to, but you don't have to if you want to. And we're gonna use some food coloring. Now you're gonna pour some glue. A little tiny bit of water, and then when we're done adding the water, we're gonna add a little tiny bit of lotion, and then we're gonna use one drop of food coloring. So we're adding some water for it's glossy and shiny. Now it's time to mix it. Now it's time to add a little bit of lotion. Now it's time to mix. And now I'm gonna use one drop of food coloring, and the color is gonna be blue. Now I'm trying to add it in one drop. Now time to mix it. Oh, it's really cool. to mix it. Wait. So look, it took a long time to activate, and it's really stretchy, if you guys can see. It took a long, long, long time to activate, and it's a little sticky, but not that sticky. It's really pretty. I'm so happy that I did blue, because blue is like my second favorite color. On to next slime, which is rainbow! So it's time to do the rainbow slime. So now we're just gonna add the glue in. Once it's good slime, we're gonna split it, and then we're gonna do like every color that we have in here, and then before we have like a lot of batches of slime. So now we're done making this slime, and it's not that stretchy, but it doesn't matter. So now we're gonna split it to four pieces. One, two, three, four. Splitting it to four because it's four colors. Now it's time to add it. Right? Add it. It's stuck. Okay, so this one right here is going to be purple. What? It's coming out. And now this one is going to be blue. What? And now this one is gonna be pink. One. Now this one is gonna be green. And one. Now I'm just gonna do straight lines, and then I'm gonna mix it all together. And now, time to put them together. Ooh, look at this! It looks so cute and pretty. Look at this, it looks so pretty. Now we made a poop. Look at those beautiful colors. Look how pretty! Unicorn. Look at this color. My favorite one is the purple one because it's fluffy and I like fluffy slime. So we made a purple fluffy slime and a blue glossy slime and a rainbow. A rainbow fluffy slime. So thanks for watching, guys. Wait, let's see if we subscribe and smash the like button in 5 seconds.